Augusta County's first bundle of joy for 2016 met the world this morning.
The newborn was delivered at Augusta Health in Fishersville. NBC 29 Spencer Burke is live in studio with more on his arrival. Hi, Spencer.
Hi, Kat and Henry. It's the boy from Megan and Eric Yost. In fact, it's their fourth boy. We talked with the couple from Stewart's Draft earlier this evening, and they say their family couldn't be happier.
A bundle of boy joy for Megan and Eric Yost, the proud parents of Augusta County's first baby to be born in 2016.
This is exciting for us to have it on the first day of the new year, a nice surprise.
Jack Anderson Yost was born at Augusta Health in Fishersville at 11:29 a.m. He weighed 7 pounds 13 ounces. Having a baby boy may not have come as much of a surprise. The couple already has three little boys at home.
We have a Holden, Beau, Henry, and then Jack is the fourth.
So no need to buy new toys and clothes, the couple says. Their household has them all, thanks to Jack's older brothers.
We are used to boys at this point. We have a great boy household.
And once you've already delivered three boys, Yo says, choosing a name for the fourth becomes more of a challenge. The couple just decided to settle on Jack.
We ran out of boy names at this point. We always had girls ready, but we ran out at this point. It was just a nice name that we could both agree on that we liked.
So little Jack doesn't need to worry. He's got a whole team with him that knows exactly what they're doing.
We did A-OK. We're a good team as far as that's concerned.
And the couple's second son was born on St. Patrick's Day, so Jack is their second holiday baby. We also reached out to Martha Jefferson Hospital in Albemarle County, and we're told their first New Year's baby was also a baby boy, born at 4:24 a.m. His name is Roman. Live in the studio, Spencer Burke, NBC 29 News at